Hey everybody, it's Kevin.
Hello. Hey, I've got a new sticker for my keyboard stand. Check it out. Just so that folks know that a moose could come along here any moment and kill off three of us, I guess. Ty might be all right.
Thank you, Kevin. Because of his drum riser or his disposition?
No, that's because I am also a moose.
He's already scented his whole drum riser.
Do you remember, it was about 2 years ago, we went on a little band trip to a hot springs in Alaska. You were driving, and a huge moose ran right in front of us. And Ed kept his cool and just swerved out of the way, and we all lived.
But there was complete silence in the car for about 40 seconds afterwards, after Tyler did this. This is how Tyler helped me. Tyler helped me in the situation, because all of a sudden the moose bolted out from like a sort of gully beside the road and ran right at the car. And I had to just sort of gently curve so we wouldn't slide into it. And I just got around it. Tyler helped me out big time because he went, ah! Like that, which is a huge help when you're driving.
you probably expected a herd of moose.
It was a frickin' moose, dude. There was a herd of something in Tyler's underpants.
So there was after that blood-curdling scream, which was extremely helpful to the driver, there was about 40 seconds of silence. And then Tyler said, thank you.
That was true.
And I said, no, thank you.